Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to switch on or off this blank touches while screen recording on Nubia Pad 3D. Firstly, pull from top to the bottom twice and look for record screen icon. Now just hold it, go to record touch interactions. Now you can either turn it off or on. So that's all. If I helped you, please leave a like and subscribe. And if you have any more questions, write them in the comments.